Hey guys! Welcome again to one of our tutorials. We are the Ninja Monkeys from ekvip.
Hey! In our last video we talked about the standard data types in TwinCAT 3. Today we want to talk about data type conversion. As you know, there are smaller and larger data types, for example usint and uint. The upper bound of usint is 255, with 8-bit of memory. The upper bound of uint is 65,535 with 16-bit of memory. Often you work with variables that have not the same data type. In our example we have our variables, banana carrier 8 and banana carrier 16. Banana carrier 8 is declared as an unsigned short int and banana carrier 16 as an unsigned integer. We assign the value of banana carrier 8 plus 48 to banana carrier 16. This works because TwinCAT can do implicit type conversion. Banana carrier 16 can easily take the 255 bananas from banana carrier 8 plus 48 other bananas. Because it could load 65,536 bananas in total. But what if we want to assign the value from banana carrier 16 to banana carrier 8? To do that we have to do an explicit type conversion in TwinCAT, because an implicit conversion from a larger data type to a smaller is not possible. If we try it, we will get a compile error. How to do the explicit type conversion? In our case we want to convert a uint to a usint. That's why we write uint underscore 2 underscore usint and the variable behind it in brackets. In this case it works easily because banana carrier 16 has assigned a value of 241. This amount of bananas fits in banana carrier 8. Now the amount of bananas has changed. Banana carrier 16 has loaded 62,323 bananas. We know that banana carrier 8's upper bound is 255, because it only has 8 bits of memory space. Now the following is happening. Banana carrier 8 will not take as much as it can, but take everything which is stored in the 8 bits from the right byte of banana carrier 16. In TwinCAT this is shown as the decimal number 155, which is the binary number 01110011, and stored like this in the right byte of banana carrier 16. We want to mention that there is an to-type operator. The to-type operator does the same thing like the operators that have an explicitly specified input. It also converts from one data type to another but without the need to explicitly specify the input. Let's open TwinCAT again and try it. We have our two variables, banana carrier 16 with the data type uint and banana carrier 8 with the type usint. In the implementation part we write, banana carrier 8 colon equal 2 underscore usint bracket banana carrier 16. Closing bracket. Semicolon. As we described before, we don't explicitly specify the input. Activate the configuration. And log in and start the program. We get no compile error. The explicit type conversion works. Banana carrier 8 takes the value of banana carrier 16. Keep that in mind, if you are using explicit type conversion. In our example we used integer data types, but of course you can convert other data types like bool or string. How a certain data type gets converted into another data type, is always a little different. For example, if you want to convert bool to another data type, with numerical data types the result is 1, if the operand is true. And 0, if the operand is false. With the data type string the result is true or false. Now you know how data type conversion in TwinCAT works. Have a nice day. If you want to learn more about TwinCAT 3, watch our other videos and subscribe to our channel.
Bye.
Bye.